So, in this tutorial, I will show you how to create shapes and the enclosure, like this cube here. So first we start new design and start drawing sketch here. Now we can do line like that. We have to hold mouse button down and then press E for extrude. Now we have this simply object here. We press in this plane and air. Now we can use project and we click here. Now we have projected this geometry. And then pressing O, we can use offset. Now we can select our offset, let's say -5. And then we can just extrude this. So now we have something like this. Then again, project, pressing L, and we can extrude this. Now we have to press here and select join. Then we can extrude like that. So if we want to draw under this shape, we can try something like from here and then like something like that and extrude this. But well, that's not very efficient. So instead of that, we can use section analysis tool here and then we just click here and draw it like that. Now we have this here and we can then P for project. Now we can easily draw something here if we want, like that. 2 millimeters, and then we can use some fillet. That's too much like that, and maybe that. So with section analysis, we can easily do that, and if we want to use normal, where we can just turn off analysis. Now we have this here.